The electric rear sunshade can be raised or lowered using the switch on the rear seat center armrest. The rear sunshade can also be controlled using switches on the front seat center console in the Ultimate model or on the dash in the Signature model. For maximum visibility, the rear sunshade automatically folds away when Equus is placed in reverse. After automatically retracting, the sunshade will then rise automatically if the vehicle is placed in park or driven above about 10 miles per hour.